Hey everyone, welcome to Magic TV. I am Tristan Shaun Gregson, here with Luis Scott-Vargas and Paulo, Vitor, Damo de Rosa, here with a very special Magic TV Top 8 list. Mispronounced Magic cards in honor of our Brazilian friend here. We were talking a lot about how exactly to say Charizard in our opening. So we ended up with a pretty sweet list of cards that get commonly mispronounced, possibly because they're played by Ben Stark in tournaments a lot, possibly because the masses just don't know whatever we're talking about. So I'm going to butcher these, and then our English professors will come in here and fix things for us. So we'll start with any of the Zeniths that people play in Magic.
Yeah, so I guess it is actually Zenith, but a lot of people say Zenith, and no matter which way I say it on video, people yell at me, because it's like, it's not the sort of thing that there's an accepted, I mean, I know there's an accepted Zenith is the correct one,
sure,
but it feels like most people don't agree with, or some people don't agree with that. So every time there's like two camps and they're just
arguing. It's really like agree. There's nothing to agree on. There's like the correct and the wrong pronunciation. No opinions. People disagree.
Yeah, well, people are wrong, but I still get yelled at.
Something about Zen.
And they shuffle back in, so you just keep saying them.
I keep coming up over and over in many formats. Then we've got Pacisis.
Pacisis.
This is one of the sweetest ones. I'm actually surprised.
Pathesis?
Yeah.
I mean, first of all, try to spell. When you say it's Thysis.
Thysis, yes.
But try to, from the, if someone said that, you would not be able to spell it correctly.
No. I remember when in Pro Tour Kobe, Wizards actually did a segment. They went around asking players to pronounce this card. And most people got it way wrong.
Yeah.
Like, Thysis.
Yeah. It sounds like you're trying to spit out like a...
Yeah, like Parasotong.
So one more time, say it.
Correctly?
Yeah.
Thysis.
Thysis.
Okay, that was a lot closer than the first time. It was the first time you guys did it, there was like a T sound from, I don't know.
It is a T sound.
Yeah.
Okay.
Phi.
Let's talk about Aethersworn Canonist.
Yeah, this is mostly because people in articles, like, you know, they always write, like, I have to edit it out, like, canonist as in a canon. Yeah, that is the Aethersworn Canonist.
And it's not actually a cannon.
Like, no, it's not actually. It's a glass cannon. It shatters easily. But, no, I mean, he's canonist as in, like, canon. Like
religion.
Yeah,
stuff.
Like, you know, that is accepted as canon, not as...
It's only a tutu. I don't get it.
Yeah, where's the cannon?
In that same vein, I've got some sweet Teetering Peaks.
Yeah, see, to Teetering Peaks, it's going to sound the same either way, but yeah. I remember once Webb wrote an entire article, and one thing about Webb, which you may have noticed, is he spells out the full name of every card whenever he talks about it. No Goyf for Webb, no Peaks. It's always Tarmogoyf, Teetering Peaks. Well, in this case, it was Teetering Peaks, so luckily I was able to find and replace it, but it was still, there was a lot of peeking going on.
You just assume. I mean, the artwork, it looks like it's a little elevated. You're like, I want to go check that out. Let's talk about anything that's Stormkirk.
Yeah, this comes up mostly because of Stormkirk Noble. But, I mean, the thing is, Strom isn't a real word, and Storm is a real word. So it's very easy for your mind to just shortcut immediately.
Yeah, I think I've written Stormkirk most of the time.
Yes. Well, it's kind of like one thing, I guess, that could have even been on the list, but isn't, is the Harbingers. Because everyone thought they were Harbringers, like, you know, Elvish Harbringer or, like, Merfolk Harbringer. But it's actually a Harbinger. Like,
yeah, but it brings stuff. It makes way more sense. It brings the cards to the top.
And it's funny because in kind of the middle of this list, it's kind of editorial errors that you see all the time.
Yeah, I mean, the Canonist and Peaks are just too funny not to, even though they sound the same either way.
It is a good one.
I can only do that once per card, though. Or wait, a cannon is an artifact, actually, right? So a cannon is an artifact, so I could do it multiple times a turn.
Yes.
Continue.
Nactyl.
This is a Ben Stark special, and I think he's propagating it because I've seen other
Florida special.
Oh yeah, other Floridians say it. Probably because they're too lazy to say Nactyl. They say Nactyl.
Probably have no idea.
Yeah.
I mean, does it actually exist? Is it like a made-up word?
Is Nactyl or Nacatl? Neither of those things is real.
Okay, so it's just, I mean, it is just a made-up word. You cannot blame someone for mispronouncing a made-up word, right?
Except the way it's spelled.
How
do you just delete an A in the middle that goes Nacatl, not Nactyl? There's just an A that you just didn't say.
Every set. Wizard still puts out like the pronunciation guide.
I mean, there are pronunciation guides. There are pronunciation rules.
Almost got you.
For for the way things are spelled. So sure. Even though there are exceptions.
I mean, not necessarily in English. Like, yeah, I guess English why do you know. Say like naked and bacon? Like, why are they not bacon? The same? Yeah.
Just because it isn't.
It is the same word. It's just like, why is it apple, not apple? It makes no sense.
That's just not how it works.
Yeah.
We could have done this rules. Without Paulo. You know, it's like, how do you spell Scheherazade?
Yeah, well, cause at first it's like, why is
Shahrhard?
Why is it on the list? It's, you know, Scheherazade. Scheherazade.
Why is it on the list? Because we have no idea how to say it.
Yes, or spell it. I'll say it Scheherazade as in Shahar, 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 as in Shahar, Shenhar. you know, say can't that three enough. Times fast.
Yes.
But, because I call him Scheherazade half the time. But, yeah, I mean, Scheherazade is nice. I mean, I know there's a C in it, or at least in some spellings.
Yeah, S-C-H, right?
Yeah.
No?
No. Something like
or S-H.
That. It's not S-H.
Not S-H. So no. It's probably S-C-H.
I think it's S-C-H. I think it's S-C-H-E-R-A-Z-A-D-E.
So why is it not Scheherazade?
Scheherazade.
Yeah, Scheherazade.
Scheherazade. Charizard.
This card's so sweet because it's confusing to play with.
I mean, you have to you have to restart the game, and half the time is just trying to say what it is you're doing. What are you casting?
We've blazed through this list. Number one should be...
Oh, come on. This is not a surprise.
It's half the reason this list exists. Half the other reason is...
So how would you say a pointy stick that gets counters every time you hit them?
Jita?
Yeah, see, Jita is kind of like the default, but I've been told that isn't correct, but I've also been told a lot of things are not correct.
So that's what really... It exacerbates this whole situation. Because whatever way you say it for 6 months or whatever, someone else will come along and be like, no, it's really this.
Well, and people say Jitty sometimes. I know it's not Jitty. I would be willing to say that doesn't sound right to me. Some people say Jite. Like, I don't know. No. Jite, Jute. I don't think that's right either.
Jute, no.
I mean, there's no much debate on Umezawa because that's like kind of just phonetic. But yeah, I really don't know how to say this card, so.
I mean, Japanese and Portuguese pronunciations are like similar. And it would be like Jite in Portuguese. So there's
Jite.
Jita. Yeah.
Jita.
I have no idea how the J is in Japanese, though, yeah. But they're, like, very similar.
So you speak Japanese?
Yes, that's what I mean.
So next time we have
yeah,
somebody else in here that'll help us out with that one. But there you have it. A fun one. You can tell what Luis's favorite from this list was.
Yes. I guess we'll close it the way we started. Thanks for watching.
How do we say Scheherazade wrong? I don't understand. That's on this
try
list.
Try spelling it.
Okay.
How do you say it right?
Scheherazade?
Isn't it Scheherazade?
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 No.
Like Shahar?
That's how he... That's you making jokes at Shahar, isn't it? Isn't the card actually Scheherazade? Like...
Scheherazade?
No, Scheherazade. What
you're
saying.
Scheherazade?
No. That kind of like that.
Right. That's what I thought he was talking about. So I'm sorry.
Scheherazade.
How do you spell it?
I don't know.
Probably the most misspelled would be Vendilion Click and Enders for Canada's play.
Vendilion Click?
Vendilion
Teetering Peaks.
Enders for Canada's. Yeah, we can put those on the list.